I would say that the most interesting part here is to see what kind of society shall we have when the children and youth, when they learn from the daycare on to be very environmentally conscious.
My name is Venny and I'm 14 years old and I go to school on the Kickslade.
The kids are measuring the water, heat and electricity consumption, whether all the electrical devices in the classroom have been switched off, if the temperature of the classroom is fine, if it's too hot or too cold. And they are also leaving a personal message to the teacher to know how they are feeling about it, how he or she has been doing with the climate actions.
Here in E, we have a target to become the first zero waste town in the world. We don't use fossil fuels anymore. No gas, no oil, no coal. We use renewables like geothermal energy, wind energy, solar energy, and wood chips for producing electricity and heat.
Tiny little E with 10,000 inhabitants can show that environmental work is profitable, then no one else has excuse anymore. Even global challenges can be solved. Everyone can do it. It's just up to the will.